Are you fascinated by ninjas? In this case, enter the universe of Basilisk, a violent and uncompromising story in the world of these shadowy killers. 1614. Edo-era Japan. Lord Tokugawa Ieyasu, unable to decide which of his two sons should replace him at the head of the empire. His advisor suggests an unhealthy and atypical contest to decide between them. Ask the two powerful ninja clans, Koga and Iga, each representing one of his sons, to fight to the death. His two sons who will succeed him will be designated by the outcome of the confrontation of the two clans. For generations, the two legendary ninja clans of Iga and Kouga have had a fierce hatred for each other. In the past, they were at war with each other. The two clan leaders, rivals but bound by a non-aggression pact imposed by their lord, are delighted with this news and prepare for a great war between ninjas. The two warring ninja clans send 10 representatives, each with their own fighting technique, to fight to the death for the possession of a scroll. The price of victory, the annihilation of the other clan, and the support of the Tokugawa government for the next 100 years. Even if tensions remain, this truce caused a certain rapprochement. The heirs of each clan, Genosuke of Kouga and Obero of Iga, love each other deeply and wish to marry. Then begins the most bitter and dramatic battle, and all this through a drawing and an animation of very high flight and a soundtrack to fall on the ground, in particular the theme of the last episode. And if the end doesn't bring a tear to your eye, you are really insensitive. A must-see anime.